Hi, my name is Ryan Jacobs, and today I'm going to show you how to load 120 film into a steel reel. So we've got our 120 or medium format film. We're going to load it onto the steel reel, then we're going to take that reel and put it in the tank and close the lid. And we're going to do most of this in the dark. Before you turn off the light though, take your reel and check that the track is going counterclockwise. You could do it the other way, but I always do it counterclockwise. I find that the easiest, and you definitely want to know which direction you're going to go. So this track should be winding counterclockwise. And this spring clip is going to hold your film. Now these clips might look a little different on different reels, but the track is always going to look the same. All right, so check the track, make sure it's going counterclockwise. So now we'll take our film. We're going to peel off the tape that holds it. Try to get as much off as you can, although it's not a huge deal if there's still a little stuck to your backing paper. You can discard that, and from here on out, everything must be done in total darkness. Turn off the lights. No light at all can leak in, or you'll mess up your film. And now you can start unwinding the backing paper with your right hand. And at a certain point, you'll get to the film after you've unwound some of the backing paper. So right here, you can see there's the film starting to peek out, and you're going to grab that with your left hand as it unwinds a little more. And try and grab it from the edges so you don't get fingerprints on the film. And now you're going to unwind both at the same time, the backing paper and the film. Keep pulling them apart. And once you get to the very end, you won't be able to pull anymore because the film will be taped to the backing paper. And you'll feel that when it happens. Keep unwinding. A little more, and there we are. And you can even see a little bit of tape peeking out there. So now just peel the backing paper away from the tape. And you can discard that along with the spool. And in your left hand will be the film. And you want to make sure to get the tape off of the film. This can be pretty sticky, so do it carefully. Peel the tape away from the film. And discard it. You can stick it to your chair or the edge of the table if you want. And now your film is ready to load onto the reel. So take that end that had the tape on it, and you want to slide it into the spring clip in the metal reel. And you'll be able to feel this. The spring is pretty good, so it has enough give to get the film in there, but it's tight enough that it'll hold it. And you can see the film is being held against this post. And when you start to roll the film, it'll slide right onto the track where it's supposed to go. And you'll be able to feel if you move your thumb up and down, so it's hitting the top and the bottom of the reel, you'll be able to feel that it's straight. And then you just start rolling. And keep feeling, make sure that the film is going on straight. And if it is wrinkled at all, by the way, just stop and start over. It's totally fine. You don't need to be in a hurry. Don't mess up your film just because you were rushing. And so you just take your thumb and first finger and keep sliding the film on. Keep rolling, keep rolling. And once it gets going, it's pretty easy to keep it going. It tends not to want to come off track too much. Occasionally, you will need to help guide it back in the track. If it feels like it's stuck a little, you can just grab the end of the film and wiggle it back in, like I did there. And you can see now we're done. And by the way, you should be able to feel the end of the track, these little points here at the end of the reel. So if you're pretty close to the end of the track by the time you've finished winding, you're good to go. And you can dump your reel into the tank, take your lid, put it on, press it down really firmly. Make sure it is all the way down, by the way. You don't want any light leaking in there. And now you're ready to go. So we have our film in the tank and it's ready to develop.